people remember Keith for maybe all the wrong things. I think he was one of the best drummers the world has ever seen.
You know, he was centrepiece in the